He said I was in my early 40s with a lot of life before me. When a moment came that stopped me on a dime. Yeah.
He can say.
I asked him when it's sinking that this might really be the real end. How's it hit you when you get that kind of news? Man, what'd you do? And he said, I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu, and I loved deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I gave forgiveness. I've been denying, and he said, someday I hope you get the chance. Like you were dying. Like tomorrow was a gift, and you got eternity to think about what you do with it. What did you do with it? What would I do with it? What did I do with it? Yeah. Skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing.
Rocket scientist. That don't impress me much.
He's a recording artist, y'all.
Oh, yeah.
I love
got
him.
Got the brains, but have you got the touch? Now, don't get me wrong. Yeah, I think you're all right. But that won't keep me warm in the middle of the night. Yeah, yeah, that don't impress me much.
Whoa!
You guys!
Loving can hurt. Loving can hurt sometimes. But it's the only thing that I know. When it gets hard, you know it can get hard sometimes. It is the only makes us feel alive. We keep this love in a photograph. We made these memories for ourselves, where our eyes are never closing, hearts are never broken, time's forever frozen still. So you can keep me inside the necklace you got. Back on 6th Street, hearing you whisper through the phone, wait for me to come home.
Yeah.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live.
Oh, I love it. I'm getting the
chills. So excuse me for getting, but these things I do, see, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Yeah. Well, anyway, the thing is, what I really mean is yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. Now,
sing it!
And
yes.
You can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind. You're in the world.
Oh.
Yeah, I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is. Now you're in, you're in, you're.
Yeah. So great to see you, man.
Wow! Yeah, baby, come on!
Man, oh man, you are so incredible on this show. Tell us what this journey has meant to you.
Oh my gosh, it was so unexpected, y'all. We knew we were coming on this, going out of our comfort zone, doing something different. I didn't know it was going to be so much fun. And so, like I said, it's just been healing being able to be the macaw.
Aww.
Nicole, you got it right.
Yeah, what's up, yes. David?
There you go.
Hey, oh my gosh, I love you. I'm such a big fan of yours. I just want to say thank you for being so bold and brave to share your story.
Thank you.
I just have to say, real talk, when my wife was on bed rest in the hospital, not knowing whether our kids would live or die, we would watch Idol every week, and you were like a ray of light for my family.
Oh.
And it's an honor to see you in this capacity. Thank God for you, and I love you.
Oh, Ken, I love you, Ken.
I love you, Ken.
Give him some love.
I love you, Ken. Thank you.
When you hear...
That's real, Ken.
We love you, Ken.
We love you, Ken.
Stories like that, and just knowing that your gift has blessed so many, and now you're here, and like you said, it's a healing process. What do you want to say?
Just like being macaw has felt liberating, coming out felt liberating, and it is scary. I grew up very religious. It was a huge part of my life.
Yeah.
And I believed that if I lived the way I, like being queer, that I was going to be evil.
Mm.
So I worked really hard to be anything but that. It got to a point where I thought, maybe it's better if I'm not here.
Oh my God.
Oh, angel.
But I realized I can't change this. So if anyone else has grew up, you know, feeling like they were bad just because of who they were attracted to and who they loved, I want you to know that it is worth taking the courage to show your true colors. It's scary, but you're worth it. You matter. And it's so beautiful.
We love you.
Medusa, I love you. The way you just pour your heart into every performance, everyone feels it, and it is so empowering. Congratulations. You're beautiful.
Thank you.
I just want to say, with everything that you said, that you are a gift from heaven.
Thank you.
My love.
Thank you.
And we love you. It's been a pleasure to sing one last time. The artist formerly known as the Macaw. Give it up for David Archuleta.
Yeah, David.
I need y'all to help me sing this, okay?
No, no, oh, oh, you don't know your baby. You light up my world like nobody else. The way that you flip your head gets me overwhelmed. It's hard to tell what you don't know.
Thank you.